How long have you been perimenopausal?
Oh, a couple of years, I guess. I haven't had an official diagnosis. It's just the hot flashes and desert-like vagina are a bit of a giveaway.
Well, you know, you don't have to suffer. There are plenty of treatments on offer if you call your GP.
I'm very busy. I work a lot. I'm a workaholic. Well, that's what my ex-wife reckons, but mostly I'm in here just playing with dinosaurs. I think I'm fine.